I think that should do it, Ouija.
The valley is being prepared for you, my lord.
Very good, Saris.
I can see Jerick's men. They've already gotten their hooks into this place. I've got to get to the top of that tower.
You're just gonna get into more trouble.
That's when you bail me out.
Hello there, welcome back to Dark Forces 2 Jedi Knight. This is level 13, the Lost Planet of the Jedi. Using the map that was in 8088's brain, I managed to find my way here. Now I'm hunting down the secrets, I guess, of this planet, you could say. Yeah, I heard a probe droid too. There it is. That worked out well. He couldn't actually shoot me from where he was. I thought I saw a shield get dropped by him. But who knows where that is now. Health and back to down there. Ooh. That's tricksy, having a mine there. Okay, so no mines in this level. That's concerning. Enemy up there, do you actually see me? These guys are flying right back. I swear that the enemy I killed is different to who I just saw. Might be more up there. Looks like that's where I gotta get to. There's a control up there of some sort. Let's take care of that before we go any further. another mine. Good music cue right now. Binary sunset music cue. I should go across the other side. I'm just concerned there's gonna be mines on both sides, so I might as well go where I can't. Go to where I can see. Need to go up there. Oh, he saw me. That shot me. I got 2 stars in my force jump. I wonder if that's going to be a hindrance at some stage. Oh, they're behind that. They can't get to me, suckers. Now, I wonder, that shield I saw earlier, is that washed up? It has. There we go. Smash that and it takes the power down a little bit. I guess if I want to get into here. I wonder. No. Explosions don't go through. You want to kill. Oh, that was lucky. That was very lucky. Go up there as well. Success with this. That worked better. A bit gung ho with the weapon at the moment. Oh dear. There's 2 turrets up there. A lot of back to tanks. There's quite a few rails here, so might as well spend a few taking these out. Kills if I can. Anything worse? Should do for now. Old game, the occasional moment of slowness locks up a little bit. It's a little bit annoying, but I'm surviving. Some shields back there, it's a good timing. None up here would be nice. Jump in there. So I'll hit this first. Should be one more. How about... I'll just jump down here. Grab the shield at the bottom. Ammo? The tunnel's gonna take me somewhere, I'm guessing. Pretty careful of all these things that are scattered around. That was a terrible jump. Alright, well. Since I fell back to the bottom, let's go through here. See where this takes me. This takes me back to the river. There's gonna be one more of those terminals I haven't found. Oops. Probably the force jump is it's easy to bounce off things and get thrown where you don't want to go. And it's also easy just to do that. I've got to get across to there. Oh, I did it again. Hit something on the way. What am I bumping into as I jump across? There we go. And I'm just back up here now. Where is... Oh, wait, I know where the last one's going to be. It's where that army was. Of course. Of course, of course, of course. Okay. Well, at least I've searched all that up pretty thoroughly. Uh-huh. Get me in the back as I go up. More guys up here, huh? Yeah. That was not good. Nothing good about shooting yourself. The last enemy? This is someone here. Bit of a preemptive swing that one, but oh well. Shields, ammo, detonators, it's all good stuff. Door's locked, obviously. It's not gonna stop me. Seems whenever the game plays a new sound that hasn't played yet, that's when it seems to stop. Keep that in mind. Try and preemptive swings. Yeah, work that time. That's what he was doing. She took a lot more shots than I thought it was going to need. Okay, is that everyone?
This has got to be bad for my health.
Open that door now, at least. Kill, but I'm not complaining. Ooh, I got an armored vest. And there's another one down there in this secret area. Wow, okay. So I'm shielded up, that's for sure. And there's the last shield control. I wonder if I can... Does it need to be lightsabered? There we go. Alright, mission objective complete. So there's the first part of this level done, you could say. Because now this will be open. There's three. We can move on. There it is. Okay. A quick save here, since the new part of the level. Oh, I guess I've got to swim underneath, either or. Just make sure there's no loot. There's a big tunnel down there. Where's that guy, I wonder? Get a bit of force speed. Alright, that takes me out. To here? Another big... maybe canyon? Remember the first time I saw one of these red things? I was really caught off guard and after it scared the crap out of me. That was a long time ago. Let's just head up this way. So I don't miss anything. Oh, that's close. Almost fell down there, which looks like it might be to my death if I did. Where am I? Okay, so this is that river that I was in before, except now I'm on top. Hear a walker. Oh, there it is. Guess I'm gonna have to take that out. Oh, how dare you stop right there. Let's just put a few rails onto it. And he's down. That wasn't too bad, actually. Yeah, there's a passageway there. So I'm guessing I go back in for a swim. I'm not being able to jump that far, that's for sure. Another powered vest here. I'll save that. Kill these guys first. Oh. One of those creatures is here. I got it. Me this guy up there. Bang. Okay. That's all taken care of. I will grab this stuff. Let's begin the climb up. Oh. Turrets in there. They can't see me from here. Take care of them nice and easy. Probe droid up there, or is that a turret as well? There's a probe droid. Oh, these guys. Got plenty of blaster ammo, so I don't mind throwing a bit of it around now. Now, this is interesting. I've got some rocks I can throw around with my force throw. Let's give it a whirl. Oh, Only certain items can be thrown around, and these blocks are one of them. And so push on the edge. And pretty much, if you get a couple of blocks in one area, it's pretty powerful, enough to take out stormtroopers. That's now above this area. I killed the walker. It's all good. Nothing up here, no secrets. Nope, okay. Let's take this lift down. Shield, do I need it later on? Oh, hang on. Secret area? Lots of bacta tanks, I've noticed. Lots of bacta tanks. Now here I would be fighting a walker. I already killed him. Whoops. Maybe just the pilot left. Let's take him out. Oh. There's mines everywhere. To take care of them. That's good. That was good. Okay. Now, let's... So I gotta go across this bridge. Getting to here, however, there's a shield. So these guys, close enough, I can take all their guns off them. When the time comes, going to be unarmed. Now to get there, I'm going to go underneath that little passageway into that part. What I might do, I might just give it a quick save here. Is it a tricky jump? I've already failed a few times trying to do it. To get the angle right, I think. There we go. Wait, where's this go? This is another way up. I'm going to be very upset. Ah, it's underneath the elevator, is it? Right. That would have been easier than trying to do that. But, oh well. I made it. Let's go up here. There's two ways to go. Jump up out of there. Or where'd this one go? Jump up out here. Don't really know what the difference is. Blaster fire. So I might throw that, do a bit of a runner. Oh, what? How'd they get me? Doesn't even blow up anyway. Most of these enemies should be pretty much armless. You gotta get them still. Oh, there's still a few got guns. They all picked them up again. Maybe they all picked them up again. Like to have though. They're not shooting me, maybe it's the bug. But I definitely gotta get rid of these turrets, so let's break out my rails. Take some turrets out. A lot of shields doing this, but I think there's a few to pick up still. It's all free kills. It's just a slow burn of my shields that it's upsetting. Alright, so open the big door again. Just do some more looting while I can. Alright, some more shields. Back to 100 and 100. It's nice and neat. Commandos appearing now as well. They're a bit tougher, take a bit more to hit, a bit more to kill. And I believe that is the end of the level when I walk into this cargo elevator, so that's that. Not a bad level, that one. A bit tricky the first time you play it. But overall, pretty good. So up. Yep, we're going up. Alright. 3 out of 7 secrets. Less than half. I'm not very happy with that. And no stars earned. That's also disappointing. Now, Force Grip is available, but I'm not going to use it, because I feel like it's just not as useful. So I might save those 2 points, and we'll see how we go. Yeah, not a big fan of Force Grip in this game. Leaves you vulnerable. Whereas throw, you can still keep doing stuff while you're using it. Alright, so that's the level done. Thanks for watching, guys. Appreciate your support. And I hope to see you next time.